Dude, look at, he's still trying.
He's still going for it.
Look.
Oh, he hit it at the kayak.
So, out here today with my wonderful wife. Saturday. And it's been a pretty good day. I start not to do any intros until I catch some fish, but today's been a pretty good day. Got on some trout today. Not a lot of size, but managed a couple of keepers for fish on Friday, you know. And a pretty good day. Everything for the most part that I've caught was on the wolf shrimp. So that was pretty cool. Tried a bunch of different colors. And today seems to be a dark color day. The water is not real murky, but it's a little milky, just slightly. And so the darker colors is what seems to work. And you know, it's been pretty good. See if we can get on some more fish. Let's go fishing. Better one.
Thank you.
That head shake. Oh, that was a big one, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
Dude, that's... Yeah. That's a big one, dude.
Yeah,
big old trout.
Nice one.
Yep. Oh. Oh, look at that. Heck yeah, dude. Welcome back. Yes, sir. Middle Mike is throwing his magic around.
And you were talking about skunking.
Yeah, right?
And you come out here and rip in the first beast.
Dude, that's like 23 inches right there. Oh, there we go.
This is on.
Oh, dude, look at, he's still trying.
He's still going for it.
Look.
Oh, he hit it at the kayak.
Dude, did you see that?
That was awesome. He came back for it.
Yes, after he was hooked up. Oh, man. Dude, on flatwater baits. Oh, there you go.